Good morning students, how are you today? I hope you all are fine. Welcome to Social Studies class. Now today we are on lesson number 7 for all to use. Our topic is short question answers. Question number 1 is, what do you mean by service? Every community has things which are shared by all the people. They are called services, like streets, schools, shops, etc. Question number 2 is, what is the difference between private and public services? Answer is, private means they belong to someone. Public means they are for everyone. So students, now this is for your homework. You have to learn and write it on the sheet. Thank you.